Chinese language HS2 lesson 14 new words 刚刚才 it's not means a moment ago just now how to write 刚才 离开 its verb means leave to be away from part from how to write 离开 忘记 Its verb means forget, drop from memory. How to write 忘记? 忘 Its verb means forget. How to write 忘? 空调 It's not means air conditioner. How to write 空调? 画 Its verb means draw, paint. How to write 画? 草 Its noun means grass, straw. How to write 草? 枝 Its number means one of a pair. How to write 枝? 能咬鸟 Its noun means bird. How to write 鸟? 挥笔 It's not means pencil. How to write 笔? 把 It's number means useful things with a handle. How to write 把? 太阳 It's not means the sign. How to write 太阳? 散 It's not means umbrella. How to write that? 笔记本 It's not means notebook. How to write 笔记本? 刚刚 vs 刚刚才 Gang means just now, recently, right now. Whereas 刚才 means just now. Both 刚刚 and 刚才 can be used to indicate actions that occurred a short while ago. 刚刚 is an adverb. 刚才 is a noun. 他刚刚走走,那一你就来了。他刚走你就来了 means no sooner had he left than you showed up. 刚刚才才那那个个人人是一是我哥哥刚才那个人是我哥哥 means the man who was here just now is my elder brother. 那一你刚刚才才自然怎么么不告诉我你刚才怎么不告诉我 means why didn't you tell me just now? 他把刚刚才才的的是一是而忘了。他把刚才的事忘了 means he has forgotten what had happened just now. 存现句 means existential construction. Existential construction is used to describe that some place has someone or something. It's usually in the form of place, adverb, and noun.
树下坐着一个人。树下坐着一个人
means there is one person sitting under the tree.
桌桌子子上上放放着几本书。桌子上放着几本书
means there are several books on the desk.
路路边边站站着几个人。路边站着几个人
means there are several people standing by the roadside. Conversation
乐一你喝好你好。我刚刚才才在这这呵呵咖咖啡啡。我刚才在这喝咖啡。乐一离开开的的是一时候后离开的时候
忘忘记记带带包包了了，忘记带包了 means hello, I just drank coffee here and forgot to take my bag when left.
那一名刚刚才才坐坐在在深深么么的一地方方，您刚才坐在什么地方 means where did you sit?
窝窝坐坐在在空空条条旁旁边边的的椅子子上上，
我坐在空调旁边的椅子上
means the chair beside the air conditioner
air conditioner。
那一您的的包包试一试深深么么颜颜色色的的，
您的包是什么颜色的
means what color is the bag?白白色色的的，上上面面画画遮遮花花草草，和和意意只一只小小鸟鸟。
白色的上面画着花和草，花草和一只小鸟
means white, and there are flowers, grass, and a bird painted on it.
包包里里又有深什么吗？包里有什么
means what do you have in the bag?
又有钱钱包包。千千杯笔，一一把把太太，洋洋散散，
有钱包铅笔一把太阳伞，
还还又有一一个个杯笔记记本本，
还有一个笔记本，
里里面面写写着着汉汉字字，
里面写着汉字 means there is a purse, pencil, and a sun umbrella and a notebook with Chinese character inside.
请请那一您看看一一下下，这这是是不不是一是那一您的的包包，
请您看一下这是不是您的包 means please see if this is yours.
对对对，是一是这个这这个个，对是这个，谢谢谢谢谢谢谢谢
means yes that's it, thank you.